Let's make dreams come true. As always, play after me. Open it. To do these is because we play concise phrases, beginnings, endings. The notes don't even necessarily matter, so you can play different notes and the same rhythms if you want. All right, so I'm going to give you some different challenging notes this time, just for that purpose. Just remember, it doesn't matter if you catch all the lines. Okay, we're going to go with some chromatic stuff, and look out for the new chromatic book, the links here. Having a clear rhythmic intention and just having a phrase, a shape, and a gesture. Like the notes actually at a certain point, they don't matter. All right, we'll try a little more on this, see how it goes. And I'll work around from the scale now. Mostly I'm using, what would this be? I think it's called Phrygian. So basically F major, but we're pedaling over A in the bass. A from an A minor sus to a B flat major seven, something like that. Pretty much you can play with just one flat. So let's try a little bit of that, okay? I'm not gonna go too fast. I'll maybe save another video for that. Something different. All right. After me. Come on, dig. Hey. Nice one. Hey, check the links below or reach out to me anytime to check about all the ways you can work with me. And otherwise, I'll see you on the next one. Happy practicing.